And people gonna show you who they are in their actions. That's a fact, though.
Mm-hmm.
At the time when I was down, and I done brought people up.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's the time when I'm down. The time when I'm sitting in jail. The time when I had to pay my whole bail. I had to pay all my lawyer fees. You know what I'm saying? I come home, I can't work. I'm on the ankle braces right now. I can't do nothing. You know what I'm saying? And then it's like, with the support, with the love. You know what I mean? Hold on. Oh, why you moving? You ain't never posed a question for the type of person that I am and how I go so hard for people that I got genuine love for. I show it in my actions.
I'm going to keep it all the way real on this one. Memories. Shit, too many memories. I don't even know where to start.
Why you change, change, change?
My nigga Verb.
Same, same, same.
I never thought we'd be in this space, my nigga.
I wrote for you, I was a fool.
Shit crazy.
Like, why you change, change?
I'm trying to figure out where did we go wrong.
Same, same, same. I wrote
we was two young niggas.
I wrote for
that
you.
Had the same vision, my nigga. We always talked about how big it was gonna be one day, my nigga. You was always kicking that business shit. Remember Gusto's? Big Win put us on that flyer. We brought the whole motherfucking city out. I know your wife. She really didn't want you to hang with me. She said I was too flashy. She felt I was bringing bitches around you.
Why you change,
only if she knew
change,
you had your own motherfucking mind, my nigga.
I wrote for you.
You never been a follower.
I wrote for you.
You always been a leader.
Like,
I used to tell niggas they come fuck with you
change,
on that haircut shit.
Same,
shit, they still can't.
Same,
real shit.
Same. I wrote for you.
I remember coming home from jail.
I wrote for you.
You told me we gotta separate because you was on some other shit. You a family man now. Shit, me too. I just wanted you to support me the same way I support you. I always felt like your enemies is my enemies. If a nigga fuck with you, they fucking with me. You been my nigga forever. We never had an argument. When your pop died,
hey, I'm trying to figure out why we don't talk no more.
I'm
trying to figure out why we don't chill no more. You was my doggy.
I just had to fall back,
my
nigga.
For sure. You was my doggy.
What happened
to us, my nigga? For sure. What happened to us? What happened to us? Loyalty forever, loyalty forever. What happened to us? What happened to us? Loyalty forever, loyalty forever.
My nigga Junior, it seems like a lifetime, my nigga. We done so much shit, we seen so much shit. I remember skipping school, my nigga, going to that mall to get that Portland Clan tape. We was really living that don't give a fuck about a whole juvenile shit. Anytime one of the boys get kicked out, we go straight to Joan house. Your mama always took us in, no matter what. Your house always been our second home. We always gonna love her for that. I remember me and your brother Ty stayed up every night playing that motherfucking video game. You always had a bitch in that fuck shop. You said, when a bitch come over, she going straight to the fuck shop. You remember that, my nigga? I miss those times. I miss my nigga. What happened, my nigga? What happened to us?
Why you change, change, change? It's not the same. Was a fool, like, why you change, change, change? It's not the same, same, same. I wrote for you, I wrote for you. I was a fool, like,
my nigga Old Dog, Oscar Strong. It's not a day go by I don't think about you. When we first met, we had our first fist fight. You felt like I had got the best of you. We were just 6 years old, my nigga. Since that day, you been my nigga. You always had my back. You always wanted the best for me. Even when I broke off with me and that nigga Cleve had a fight. And even when I pulled a gun on Jew, you never chose sides. I always looked up to you, even if you knew it or not. You always told me to my face when I was wrong. I remember you writing me in jail, telling me, don't worry, you going home. I was like, damn, this nigga in jail, doing time, and he worrying about me. That's the type of nigga you are. I remember you picking at me, telling me, saying, nigga, you got two beautiful girls, and you be treating these bitches like shit. You better tighten up, nigga. If a nigga try us, you always been the first nigga to jump in this shit. Every time we go to that city, or go to Pat Jam, you always let them niggas know, we from down south. We some real niggas too. When your mom died, they didn't even let you come to the funeral. That shit broke my heart. And when you took me off that visitation list, that shit fucked me up, my nigga. I was just trying to get all the boys together so we could come see you. I just never wanted to let you down. You damn near spent half your life in that prison. I was just trying to build this piggy bank shit for me and my niggas. I just wanted to do something big for us. That's crazy. Our kids don't even know each other. They supposed to grow up together. What happened, my nigga?